Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. I have noticed that stupid life hack videos are now really popular. So we spent one morning on watching those and now we have really good idea how to make those. And we are going to use our press, of course. So let's start. I think our first hack was pretty good. The bone is fixed and it's also bigger than it used to be. It's like 6-inch model. I think this one didn't work. First, I looked that this worked like really well, because the thing actually opened, but then I noticed one big flaw, the bottom came out also. So this was too good hack, because it opened twice from up and down. So not very good, but best so far. What we are on the doing with our life. I think this was best so far. We get some toothpaste out from there, but also from there. And if you want to see some real toothpaste science, check out our last week's Beyond the Press video, where we test is there going to be stripes on the toothpaste even when it comes out really fast. Yeah, I'm not sure how well this works. But it was a bit like Mentos and Coke when you mix those. That wasn't useful by any means, but it was otherwise really good. So thumbs up. Anni, add more soda. Yeah, I think this is pretty good point to stop the madness. Yeah, this was a bit different video, but I think this was pretty good representation of all the life hack videos in YouTube. These are about as useful hacks than all the others. But if you want to see some bit more useful life hacks, there is Finnish life hacks video on Anni's own channel. I add link on the description and on the end screen. So subscribe also to Anni's channel, it's really good. It's my favorite channel. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this crazy donkey. He looks a bit crazy and that's true because he can kick you to death. So we must deal with it. There was pretty much of watermelon left. Yeah, really good.